my dirt bike. I use it for my street bike. So I put in high test fuel in these cans. Oh shit. I was wondering what. I don't come get gas too often, guys. Normally I just tap it here. 370 high test. I forgot how to put the card. You don't have to put it in the slot, you just tap it. But I forgot that. 4 gallons in each container, gentlemen. Probably put 4.4 gallons. But you need expansion room. I use this fuel to top off my Toro cars. Also, I guess I better take that receipt. And we don't want them to fall on their side. So we take our light with us. They're not going to leak or anything, but they definitely won't leak if you keep them upright. If you know what I mean. This car is good on fuel. I've been meaning to do this for about a week now. Maybe a little. You wake up and you forget about doing it. Go and get the gas for the fuel cans. I was saving it for one car was short on fuel, so I was gonna, Pearl, so I was gonna do it with her and top her off, but this car's full. I'm going to use it this morning for my errands. Got a few errands I got to do, of course. See what the temperature is. It's saying 33 degrees Fahrenheit. See, it took time for it to calibrate to what it actually is out here. It's very cold in Vegas. I got my best jackets on and shit, so you know, I think we're going to go to the new Starbucks here in town. I was just gonna go to this drive-thru. Let's go take a look at the new Starbucks and the new Starbucks girls in town here. They're building another Starbucks just over here. What there's a development right over here. That bad accident I was telling you about, it happened near Cadence. Kind of a shit community, small streets, small houses.